And take a look at this. Idaho State Police are reminding folks to drive safely and be aware when wintry weather conditions strike. This after they say a semi-truck rear-ended a snowplow along I-15 near Downey. Fortunately, no one was hurt, but both vehicles there were badly damaged. And if you are traveling this weekend, be sure to check Idaho 511 for the latest road closures and conditions across the Gem State. There you can check cameras and find alternate routes to your destination.